Well, hello there. Hi, how are you? It's just about 5 minutes until I'll be pushing play. Yes, I have an appointment to work out with myself in the Wowie Super Gym, which is right here at my house, in 5 minutes. So just wanted to take a minute to share something with you that maybe you know someone who can identify with this. I have turned this former bedroom into a workroom where I can sort through all of my clothes. I've got about, I don't know, 10 different sizes that I've kept, and I've gone from ones up and down, played yo-yo dieting most of my life. But that's in the past. Since I had my major weight loss, I've been able to keep my weight down, and I did gain some of it back over the holidays, but it's already coming off pretty nicely, and I've been very consistent in my workouts. What I've done, I got a couple of these clothes racks. I put the bed, took the bed down and put the bed over against the wall. And then I got some clothes racks and put all my clothes out, sorted things all over. I'm not going to spend the rest of my life having five sizes of clothes so that I can slip back into something bigger when I gain the weight. No, I'm going to keep a few nice things to get me through this transition. And then hopefully everything in this room, size-wise, can be given to Goodwill, and if it's worth someone else enjoying, and if not, I might just burn it. You know what I'm saying? All right. So I hope you have a great workout and that you continue to eat clean and grow stronger with me. I appreciate you so much. I thank you for being my buddy, for making a commitment to make this health and fitness journey. Hope we have a great time, and I'll look for you in Wowie. All right. See you later. Bye bye.